idea is to rethink the way that you're thinking about motorcycles. Over the past 5 years, I've seen a lot of videos, even some companies will go to bike shows and show you how to pick up a bike when it falls. I've slipped on gravel, I've dumped the bike over. The bikes weigh under 300 pounds. Well, this specific one will do almost 100, but the stock bikes will do about 70, 75. If it tips over, you just pick it up. I'll show you again. I don't want to ruin my custom bike, but obviously, okay, I'm slipping on gravel, right? I've had to put the bike down. So I don't have to lift like I'm deadlifting the bike. I just simply get on it and pick it up. It builds confidence with its weight, with the size, the characteristics, and they look pretty cool. You start rethinking what you want in a motorcycle. If the reality is, if you're riding long enough, you're gonna put your bike down. It's been bothering us for a long time, seeing all these videos, how to pick up your bike. There you go, there's our how to pick up our bike video.